Last eve, as I watched dark lightning to the margin of my little farm, a beautiful maiden appeared, whose loveliness caused my heart's sound. By her bearing in looks and sore, and the words from her sweet lips that came to meet her, the fields I restore. But for I was a fool, I did not tell her name. If this beautiful maiden would heed, then the words that I speak would be true, and I'd help her in every need, and indeed all her words I would do. To win one fond kiss from my love, I would read her romances of fame, and her champion I daily would prove. Still for Ireland I'd not tell. There's a beautiful and stately young maid by the margins of my little farm. She is welcoming, kind, unafraid, and her smile is both childlike and warm. Her gold hair in masses that grows like the amber in sheen, it is the same. Like the rose, still for Ireland, I'd not tell.